Hi guys, welcome to this WooCommerce material. My name is Bart and today I'm gonna talk about weight-based shipping. In this material I'm gonna show you which plugin to use, how to configure it and how it looks like in actual WooCommerce-based shop. First, let's have a look like it works in my test shop. I've got this one product. It's a power bank and as you can see, I set its weight as a half of kilogram. Let's go to the power bank in my test shop. Add to cart and view cart. As you can see, I've got shipping method. I called it weight-based shipping to make it more obvious. With one product, shipping costs $5, but with three power banks, it'll be over 1 kilogram, so the shipping price should change to $8. Let's update cart. And yes, it works. To set this weight-based shipping, I used free version of very good table-rate shipping plugin called Flexible Shipping. In the free version, it allows you to calculate shipping cost based on weight and cart total. It's very useful plugin, especially in the pro version, but to configure weight-based shipping, you don't have to pay. You can find link to the plugin in the description below. Let's install the plugin. I'll go to my dashboard, then plugins and click on add new. In the search panel, type flexible shipping and it should be here. Click on install now. It's installing. Now we can activate it. Let's check. Yes, it's here and it's activated. Now we can set up this shipping. Again, I go to my dashboard, WooCommerce and settings. Now go to the shipping section. As you can see, I don't have any shipping zones, so let's make new one. Click on add shipping zone and name it. I'm gonna name mine Poland. And now I can add shipping method. Change it to flexible shipping, which is special method from the plugin. Click on add shipping method. Okay, now we've got it. It's enabled, so we can edit it. Click on add new. Now we've got new shipping method. First, let's enable it and call it weight-based shipping. Other options are not useful in this scenario, but this plugin has a lot to offer. As you can see, free shipping, some carriers integration, but let's focus on the rules. In the free version of the plugin, we can make rules based on price and weight. So choose weight and let's add some more rules. Just insert rule and choose weight. Okay, now we can set up the rules. Enter min and max weight and cost per order. These are my example rules. As you can see, they are quite simple. When you have your rules, click on save changes. And that's it. Now it's time to check if it works. Again, I go to my power bank and add one product to cart. The shipping method is weight-based shipping. And for one product, it costs $5, exactly as I set it up. Let's check other rules. One power bank weighs half of kilogram, so shipping three of them should cost $8. That's right. Now five products and it's $12. Finally, 11 power banks. The shipping costs $20, exactly like in my rules. Thanks for watching, and if you want to try Flexible Shipping plugin, the link is on the screen and in the description below.